Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Anna from Anna Gaming. We are going to be playing some Overwatch with my cousin, and my cousin's friend Dimitri, whom I kind of grew up with. So without further ado, roll the intro.
Thank you for joining us today on the Anna Gaming channel. Please remember to drop a like, hit subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, and if you are interested in any merchandise, or as you young kids call it, merch, please click the link below. It would make me so happy. Now, on with the video. Thank you again.
They'll send a few down bottom, but then they'll have most of them go top.
Dude, I'll just sit over here then.
Unless they're not very good at the game, then they'll send them all bot.
Boys, mount up. Where's Craig?
Craig's sitting up top. Alright, they're all on bot, so if you could point your turret in this direction. Watch out for that Widowmaker. If she hits you, you're dead.
Hit him, Junk. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Echo. The echo,
they will follow the echo. My god, boys. I just sit in this little turret and I do so much damage.
Yeah. Wow! Scheisse!
Boys, top me off. I'm gonna pop ulti.
Kick. You're powered up.
Get in there. How do you already have ult? Holy crap.
Boys, I didn't do anything with ulti.
No, because no what? One was over there. That was a...
Notebook.
How did I die?
Because you were killed.
So, res is an instant.
No, it's not.
Oh, they have a sniper. They have a sniper ho.
Yeah, they do. That's why I said watch out for Widowmaker, because if you get hit, you're dead.
I feel like Bastion would shit on half their champions. Or not Bastion, but the monkey.
Winston? Winston is the counter to, half Widowmaker.
Literally half their team.
No.
I think that's theirs.
No it's not. If you guys can get on it, we still have it.
Get on it. Oh, someone.
Yo, touch point, let's go!
I feel like we're just feeding their ulties.
Nope. Do not let her res.
Who's the blue bitch?
That's Echo. She's new. Oh my gosh.
Are you almost there to res D?
No. And I can only res one person. It's not the whole team now.
Yeah. She was nerfed. Friggin'. Reaper doesn't eat souls anymore. He just heals when he does damage. Which is different from probably back when you guys used to play.
Heal me, Anna!
Oh, watch out for that Widowmaker. Watch out for that Widow.
Oh, we're getting back our position. I have ulti again.
Don't die, Anog.
We're good. I knew what I was doing.
Don't die at all!
You said Anog.
I said Anog.
Oh, you said Anog? Alright, cool. 60 seconds. I mean, I'm not sure anal represents the killer of souls, but, you know, that's alright.
Turret away. Dude, what the hell does
go
this
away,
so
you numbnuts. Oh, that would be Echo. Watch out for that!
Oh, I just died from the side by fucking D.Va. How the
that's I said watch out!
No, D.Va, like, she came through the pistol on the side.
Oh, okay.
And no one saw her.
I love my hip.
That sucks.
Do you have gold healing, Dimitri?
Yes.
Alright, so they took objective, so we're good. Or we're not good, but we at least no longer have to run all the way back to point every single time.
Okay, let's do it! Let's commence right here. This is it. This is our spot. I'm telling you, I'm gonna mount down.
I mean, technically, our spot should be up there because now they're wicked close, but that's fine.
Dude, move forward then. I just turret, dude. Let's go. Move forward.
We gotta be careful though, because now they're all there. Yeah, a little bit late. We're just trying to get that Widowmaker from sniping. Oh, she just went up top. Watch out.
I have to reload. Boys.
Oh, freaking heck.
We need our shields.
Ah.
I almost have ulti again.
I already used it. I already used mine, but Lucio had to use his in order to keep his whole team alive, so I guess Lucio's down an ult.
Can you give me a shield and I'll pop my ulti?
I don't give shields.
Go.
But here's your...
I got like 3 kills. Hog.
Ah! D.Va used her ult. Watch out. Or not D.Va. Echo.
Bitch, just in the air is retarded, actually.
Yeah, that's Echo. She's currently copying D.Va right now. If we can...
She copies heroes?
Yep, that's her ult. She copies heroes and then gets their ult faster than
they
would.
I'm completely protected behind a Reinhardt shield on a D.Va ult, right?
Yes. Yeah. And unless the shield breaks, obviously, then no. Any shield, you are perfectly safe. Oh my goodness, I'm being raped. Heroes never die. Fire in the hole. Yeah.
Man.
Can I wait till after my game?
Bro, can you stop running around and just hold shield up? Thanks, man.
What, can you not watch videos? I'm recording a YouTube video and I don't want copyright.
We need
a group. I can...
Gryo!
It's fine, they're gonna take point. That's good, we're fine. Or they're gonna get it up to point. Oh my goodness, get away from me. You got those freaking bombs on you, bro. That's gonna kill me. Almost did. I was at 17 health.
Retard picked Winston. Now we have no shield, so my champion's bad.
No, Winston technically has shields. It's just one that he drops after he leaps into people. Oh my goodness, this echo is so annoying! Play soldier to counter this echo. Watch out for Echo, she's gonna try to kill you. Hanzo ult. Switch to soldier.
We lost. No pick is gonna fix that.
Isaiah, what did you need help with?
If at first you don't succeed, score.
Whatever.
0-3.
That's fine. We're good.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I'll be Torbjorn. Let's go. Say less.
Boys, Torb is butt crack, from what I remember.
Literal, no.
Actual. Finkel matter.
He's literally a mini Bastion with two bodies.
Build them up, break them down.
Craig, did you mention the part where he's Finkel matter to him?
Yeah, he did.
Okay.
I don't want to talk about it.
No, literally, Torbjorn is being played in all sorts of esports teams.
Well, these sports are not G sports, that's all I know.
The esports are meta defining, bro. You're special, bro.
There is no meta at gold and silver.
There
in most games,
meta,
like just like in League, metas don't really start until you get to like diamond 1 plus and stuff.
That's not true. I create the meta every time I play. NASA's top every game, baby.
I'm more of an Ash bottom, but you know.
Oh, that's real meta defining right there.
You seem like an Ash bottom, boys.
No,
Ash
shut up.
Bottom, a very ashy bottom.
Oh, And pop the corner, bro. Oh, watch out. Dragons. Oh my goodness, dude. Tanks, push in. Tanks, let's push, bro. Boys, we about to jizz on point. Alright, bro, we jizzed on point. Let's push it.
I'm on fire! And that's why you play Tracer, boys. Take fucking notes. Tell your mom I'm here all weekend, boys.
I'm good.
Dylan, you're no fun. You need to learn how to shit talk. You're not very good at it.
It's just that I choose not to. I can, I just choose not
to. That's 90% of fun in games.
Oh, watch out for that garbage.
Who cares, we got the point.
Well, that was a wasted diesel ult.
And Hanzo.
I'm letting these kids know that they suck and their mother doesn't love them. Like, right. On here, not our kids. Huh?
Not our kids.
That includes me? Time to roll up my sleeves. Where'd you go? Door? Oh.
I think we need...
Oh, gracias, baby.
Oh my goodness, how many times is she gonna get that?
She got that back fast.
She's gotten it like 3 times in the last like minute.
Literally, she got that back so fucking fast.
Ult cheating, maybe? No?
I think you need to swap off Torb, dude.
If tanks would actually push, I wouldn't need to.
Yeah, but we're trying to like move as a unit and we can't because your turrets are just sitting in one spot.
No, I put them on payload like 3 times. It's fine. I'll switch. We're good.
Well, I killed their sniper. We have numbers.
Dealing with an Echo and D.Va is the most annoying thing.
Does that Echo just copy that D.Va ult?
Yeah, so what Echo does is her ult allows her to copy another hero, and then she gets their ult faster than they normally would. How?! That is the 4th time in, like, a minute. Their sniper off the hill, at least. I didn't kill him, but I got him off the hill. This time,
there you go. I like we're doing a lot better this time.
It's alright though. We're good.
This time, I'll finish the job.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Oh, yes. Come on. Get it to the point, boys. I'm almost there.
I killed D.Va, guys. Come on.
Oh, that was a bad place to drop. Ha! That shouldn't have been able to kill me that fast. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Oh my gosh, it's 0.01 meters away.
Well, I killed D.Va, and then Reinhardt came and pushed our whole team away.
Yeah, I died to Ryan because somehow his hammer did more damage than I was healing, which should have been impossible because I was ulting. But that's fine. We're good. We can come back. We're good.
Push with that. Killed Hanzo.
Oh, do not die to that.
Why isn't our D.Va?
Killed D.Va. I killed D.Va.
We're pushed. We won. Or I guess that's round two. So I guess we have to play third round.
I'm not gonna lie. I freaking put a bomb on D.Va twice, like when she was out of her mech. Wait, why did they get more time?
No, because that's what they ended with.
We're attacking?
Yes. We're pushing the payload again.
I feel like I don't have enough time to... I don't feel like we have enough time to sit back and snipe. We have to play like a rush team. We have a minute.
We're all soldiers now. Oh, Neo Sitemu. It's a fucking Genji.
Wait, do you have his good skin? Here, wait, get over here. Do you have his best skin? No, you don't. Okay, cool. Just checking. I wanted to see if you have Oni.
This is his best skin.
No, his best skin is Oni.
I have that. This is cooler.
No, it's not. Don't lie. I have the best skins for pretty much everyone in the game.
And yeah, Oni, but I am the best player. Tell your Bob will be here all week.
Oh, Riddick says that he wants to play.
Cool, we'll have a full team almost.
Yep.
I also got a bounce after this one.
What?
Dude, what are you doing?
Playing Overwatch.
The Flanders, what he's doing, so he's got a bounce. That's all the shit. He's got a full team.
Mercy's almost dead.
Boys, I'm almost dead. Bro, I have cap and wolf. Let's go. Dude, these kids got booty cheeks clapped in this game. Heal, Priest! Someone fucking heal me, Priest!
Wait, where are you? Here.
Thank you.
Ryan tried his hardest.
Stack! Group up with me. Boys, you guys gotta stay. Where's our tank?
Reinhardt was up front tanking the damage, which... not the right place to be.
Well, I mean...
Oh my gosh. The freaking payload blocks that entire clip.
I have ulti when I'm up.
I can res you right now.
Well, I think he just killed all of them, so I'm gonna wait to ult. Yeah, he literally killed all of them.
Okay, if that's not played the game, if that's not, if I didn't get played the game right there, I'm gonna be upset.
They're getting cheeks clapped right now, dude. Like, there's some cheeks.
So actually, our minute was up right after we took point. So actually, this whole thing's been in overtime.
We have to stay on it, like. We have to at least have one person on at the time, right?
Yeah. Oh, watch out!
Oh, good ulti by freaking Zenyatta.
I killed their healer. You guys can push. Both healers down.
Reinhardt's down.
I got him up.
Oh, nice job. I killed Rein. D.Va's dead. Or, well, she's babied, actually. Not dead, but very much babied. Okay, baby's dead.
They should just lose for liking men at this point.
They should just call them gay, Craig.
No, I don't say those kind of things. Bro, I just died. I threw a rip. I'm recording myself. I had 3 clutch ulties, and right at the end, I threw a stupid-ass jump rat. Oh, they killed.
They got
both our heals. Is this where they end us, dude? Oh, there's 2 tanks. I'm almost there.
Oh, I wasted my ult. As soon as I used it, I was killed. So I wasn't even able to maximize.
We got far, though. They have a lot. That's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, we literally just have to keep them
off. Wait.
Us.
Okay, let's do the double turret strat.
Torb and Bastion or Symmetra?
Bastion Torb. I think Symmetra's literally cheeks. I don't think she's good.
Oh, Symmetra lasers kids.
Again, I think she's cheeks.
Alright. Whatever, we'll play your way. I was gonna say, Symmetra's incredibly good.
My balls are symmetrical.
Maybe asymmetrical.
What the heck?
Boys, this is a W. I can feel it. I feel it in my loins.
Hey, stop following me around.
Your loins
boys,
have
gonna,
never
I'm gonna teach
you
God tier turret placement, dude. Follow me, back. Immortality feel
to work on my turret. I know where you're going.
Go up. Go.
Yeah, that's
right
yeah.
There, baby.
Statistically speaking, I usually get most of my team out of
the I have big plans for you.
Or another good spot is right here. But they have to, like, protect it. Go put it up here. Put your thing up there.
Oh. It's fine. I put it in the bushes. Defend
objective A. Where?
Exactly. That's the goal.
It has to have vision of them, that's the only problem.
It'll have vision of them if they walk. Yeah, if they pretty much show themselves. Oh, they all went top, that's a rip.
Replace your turret.
Why, it's shooting them. It's literally shooting them.
Bruh.
Oh crap, Ryan's trying to destroy it. Ah, yep, Ryan got it, we're good.
Wow, they took that fast too.
We got raped. Okay, I'm switching off. The turret strat didn't work. Switch. This has to be a fast switch. Fast coordinated switch.
Oh crap, they got off that res. That was a very bad res to get off.
Yeah, just swap when you die. I don't think we're holding that.
Yeah, I'm swapping right now.
Looking on. Burn down.
I'm trying to build up a fast ulti. Got one.
Oh, Echo's transforming, watch out.
Is that her ulti?
Yep.
The heck is that?
That's Sigma's ult.
Ligma? Ligma balls?
Sure. Who's good right now? Soldier.
Anyone. Anyone who can deal damage is good. Or get through shields like Junkrat. We could just do Junkrat, Pharah, Winston, and have like a turbo cleave. Okay, I'm gonna go from behind with a big ass ulti, dude. I got this, trust. This is what champions are made of, right here. That's what champions are made of, dude.
Watch out, Ryan's, Junkrat's still alive.
Okay, just tell me.
That's champions are made of! Boy, I told you! I told you!
Just send
get
me
out of here!
Okay, if I didn't I didn't get play, I'm gonna be mad. Because I totally got play earlier,
it's
dude. There's no way.
Stick. Gotta be my stick.
What? Oh, yeah, because that echo was really good. Whoa, watch out for that ball. Yes, punish the ball, punish the ball, punish the ball. No, get back your ball. Punish him, punish him. Ah, I couldn't punish him.
It's probably gonna bring that last.
Why?
I'm gonna have to go figure out what's going on.
You guys actually died to the hamster?
I did not.
I didn't even know that was possible.
What?
I did not die to hamster.
I died to the shit hamster.
Huh?
Ryan died to hamster.
Yeah.
When faced with a setback,
I died to Junkrat. Oh, watch out! Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. Everyone live, 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 live. Live, live, live. Live, live, live. Ah, you've gotta be kidding me, right? Get back here, Craig.
I'm as back as I can get.
Group up with me. Surrender to my will.
Let them hate us.
Get into position. I will. Duplicating jump.
Dude, our Reinhardt is so bad, dude. Holy crap.
There was a flaw. Join with me.
Alright, let's actually push this time. Push, push, push.
Ball is in our back line.
Res me, Swaggy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Dom Sludge.
How's it going?
Good, how about yourself? How'd you like our snowstorm?
Oh, it was nutty. It was a lot more than ours.
That was a whistle on Ryan's part.
Have
oh,
you had
do not missing... walk into those.
Have you had missing water for 2 days?
I have not had missing water for 2 days, have you?
Ha. And I've had power gone the past day and a half.
Over a couple inches? That's insane to me, bro.
Well, So Houston, or people in Houston have zero insulation for the pipes, and pipes are bursting all over Houston, flooding houses.
Oh my god.
And so there's like no water pressure. Like, I have zero water pressure in my house. And then the issue is that the pipes have been sitting, so they're stagnant, so you can't drink the water coming out of the pipes. You have to boil it, but how are you going to boil it? Nobody has electricity right now. It's so shit show.
Do you guys have bottled water, though?
I have plenty of water. My buddy works at a grocery store.
Oh, yeah. That's just so crazy to think of, like, I don't mean it as, like, a insult, right? It's just so crazy.
No, it's fucking stupid.
Everywhere I've lived but California just gets so much snow that it's like, oh, yeah, snow, who gives a shit? Oh, we got a couple of foot, who gives a shit?
Well, and the thing is they do maintenance and repairs of generators in Texas during the winter time, because that's the most important time for people in Texas to have electricity in the summer. Because it gets so fucking hot. And then the other thing is people are like so fucking stupid, they're lighting fires in their houses and dying from carbon monoxide poisoning. Like, it's been so stupid. Oh, and someone like burned down their house. The fire department went over there, they're like, we can't do anything, there's no fucking water. They just watched the fucking house burn down. Houston's been so much fun. It's insane. Get into
position. Boys, it sounds like I know it's not a joke, but it sounds ridiculous to me, you know what I mean?
That's so fucking stupid.
Yeah, like, coming from somewhere, it was like, dude, we literally just got a flight yesterday, and like, I drove to get COVID tested and stuff, like, like I went out, like, people are snowboarding and excited and stuff. You guys get 4 inches and you're like, oh fuck, the earth is ending.
And like, there's like not any ice on the ground anymore. They're still losing their shit driving and shit.
That happens here too. Like, the first time it rains and the first time it snows, everyone's 40-turn. And then after the first time, it's like, oh yeah, I forgot, it snows where we live.
My friend who lived in Houston for a while, and he said that they would have a snow day if it rained an inch, or if it snowed an inch.
Oh yeah, it's nuts.
It made me laugh so hard when he said that. I'm like, welcome to freaking Utah, where we've had one snow day in the last, like, 5 years.
Well, like, it snowed when I was in high school, and, like, I mean, it snowed in Houston since the fourth time in my life.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, in high school, if it snowed enough to where the snow actually stuck on the ground, it was fucking nuts. Like, people were running out of class and shit. They had to call the SWAT team to try and... They ended up giving everybody the day off.
That's insanity.
It's like a centimeter of snow stuck to the ground. Not because it was dangerous, but because they couldn't keep the students in class, because a lot of them had to see snow.
Dude, I mean, if I've never seen snow before, that's gotta be so cool.
Yeah, people were like making like little snowballs and like fucking snowmen the size of a beer can.
When the heck did their team get 20 times better in the last 10 seconds?
That changes. It hasn't.
You guys need to get a pro Bastion on your team.
There's only one kind of Bastion, and it's... You shouldn't be playing the game if you're gonna play Bastion.
Not true, I love Bastion.
Bastion is only playable for no skills, because if you have skill, you can play anyone else.
No, Bastion is Bay.
Are you guys out of a game?
Not...
Almost.
We're almost,
almost.
Out. We're almost out. Hey Craig, you can shoot the Junkrat ults, by the way.
I know.
And they blow up on their own. Cool, just want to make sure. Dude, when are you going to learn that Ball is not good against this
that
lineup?
That is not normal.
Dude, I think Ball's ulti's good, but that's about it.
Well, not against a Moira. Moira literally counters it. Surprised they haven't pulled out a, hey, we're losing, let's play Bastion card yet.
When you're losing, use Bastion. OP.
Boom, victory, baby!
What's that question mark for? Friggin' no, just GG's, bro.
GG.
Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please consider smashing the like button, hitting subscribe, and hitting that bell for notifications. Remember, every single month we come out with a custom mouse pad or playmat, whatever you want to call it, and they're pretty dope. Please go buy the merch, and I stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 9:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Mountain Time. And yeah, you can find all those links in the link down below. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm Manout from Manout Gaming, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.